So today, as we are discussing on contemporary issues in business research and innovation, so there I am just focusing on different aspects because I am not from the business management field. I have started to do MBA, but in middle I left because I don't like management at all. But in what you call in job and etc., I have to do the management again. I have done as a worked on as a what you call different post on management in university level. So now I just go to start. Okay, which one? So we are discussing on research and innovation. Then there is three major points. We are discussing projects, patents, and publications. Then why, how, and where. Now why means what is the benefit? Why we are doing the research? What is the personal benefit? Many of you have presented papers and only for presentation sake, to get an increment in the portfolio that I have a publication. We publish a book, we publish a journal, a paper, and never read in future. If anybody read also, we don't know what is written. So is it for that? Means all of us doing research or anything, it is for I. Not for you. Like in Mahabharata, we know there is, what is Mahabharata, you know? It is our human life. And the Kurukshetra is in our body. And what is Bhishma? Can anyone tell what is the implication of Bhishma? Anybody from the audience? Okay, we don't have much time, so I have to cut short. So Bhishma is motivation. Motivation as per Maslow, motivation, for that we are living, we are working. And at the end of the Kurukshetra, you know, motivation is still alive. So it is the body is still working. When I want to die, motivation want to die, then only body die. Before that, brain is not dying. We are working. So every work we are doing, there is a motivational factor as per Maslow. Then for that we are doing, so there is motivation, we want to do something for our benefit. For that we are doing publication. We are not doing publication for anything for society or anything for others. We are thinking what is the benefit we will get? Okay, we get on publication in different journal, okay, that's all. So this is the personal and social aspect of our research. Then how we are doing this? For doing this, we need fund for project, etc. We need fund to do what, as yesterday also somebody told. But when we work for motivation, yesterday Professor Amiya Bhomik also told, and in previously I have listened to Sundalal Bhogmuna, you have know the name, Chief Kondalan. So he also described that you don't require any fund. You go out with your own and you will, the fund will follow you. Whatever you want to do, you do. So for that, that thing is going for a project. And then after the project, what we have to do? What is the invention? We have to patent. Because we don't want to lose our credit, my credit, that this go to other persons. For that, we need patent. And then comes publication. And why it should be there? Publications. Publications means publicity. I want publicity. Whatever I do, I need publicity. So everybody should publish, and after publication, their job is not finished. After publication only, their job started. They have to publicize these in different places. Understand? Like whatever paper I have published, I have to publish, means I have to publish it, means publicity through Facebook, Instagram, other medias, as per whatever media we can. Previously this facility is not there when we do PhD time. That time only letters have to send, papers have to come like that. Now it is very easy, so we have to publish our work to everybody. So like defined project, I like to mention that we have one joint project with University Kolkata, UPE project, and Madam Chomishta Banerjee is there. She played an instrumental role, and for that I am also here. So thank you, Madam. And also we have defined other projects. So now for the ethical consideration, we know, all of us know, that for research, ethics is must compulsory. Like yesterday, when we do the session, I asked that any data we are taking from company, is it acknowledged or we are taking from internet source? So if it is taken, then any ethical problem is there or not? In biological research, yes, ethics is compulsory. I am taking your picture, your blood sample, I have to take ethical consideration of you. That suppose I tell that this girl have some problem, she cannot be get married. So that ethical consideration I have to think, and accordingly I have to publish the data. So same, when we do for business, we have to protect the company's portfolio also. We cannot just simply tell, okay, this is done, so this company is corrupted. Maggie content led, so Maggie is bad. Maggie consumption closed. It is not that way we have to think before we do something. So, but this data management, etc., is there. Now, this data management considerations, etc., what? So researchers comply with the industry. Just now I have discussed. Now, what is the ethical aspect? There is same things, authorship, data replication, originality of paper, ethical committee, and their required issues. Suppose ethical committee, what they do? Just I have told that you can see, maybe not seeing, that what they are telling, although the proposed decision of the board is very unethical, we as an ethics committee approve it, because otherwise our company will go bankrupt. And for that, we have to...
Time is up, if you just wind up in 1 minute.
1 minute. I think 2-3 minutes.
2 minutes, okay.
Okay. So do ethical and ethical things, otherwise the ethical committee is not existing. Now, I directly go to plagiarism. Many of you know plagiarism. What is plagiarism? The copying or borrowing. There is two different things. Now, for this plagiarism, we have different softwares, Carnitine, then Orkun, all of you know. So, if it is detect plagiarism? No. It is similarity index. And how it is plagiarized? Suppose I am doing a PhD thesis, I tell another person, please write for me. He write the thesis for me. So when we submit to plagiarism software, nothing plagiarized. But is it plagiarized or not? That is going on. I have just received one thesis. Previously we received the thesis in hard copy. We don't have any access. Now I just received on PDF file from one of the Indian university. I don't have to mention the name, and very shameful. This is critical mind plagiarism. Maybe you have faced also something like this. This is I seen, and I immediately found, because I am also critical minded. So you can see when I paste all red coming in word file. Why? Because they put all word, they put I in front. So all the word is changed. And it is white color. The font is in white color, I in white. So if you put in plagiarism software, zero. They cannot detect. Similarity index, zero. But it is 100% plagiarized. Now, author's publication right, as just now we have told that copyright form should be submitted. That is to prevent the author's identity. For that, I suggest everyone should have ORC ID. Any of you have ORC ID here? Any of you? ORC ID?
Madam has ORC ID.
So, I also don't have previously. When I go to Malaysia, everybody, when we submit to papers to Scopus journals, English journals, we must have ORC ID. Otherwise, you cannot submit paper. Your submission is blocked. And ORC ID is the unique ID. Sandeep Podder, maybe 10 Sandeep Podder, but only one Sandeep Podder will be identified this number. It is a like prisoner's number. And that number will be carried forward. You cannot place in different 2-3 places.
Sir, I am so sorry, 2 minutes already gone. Because I have to manage time.
So there are other plagiarisms and also the publications ethics, like Jesse Bose discovered the radio, but it is gone to Marconi because the publication is late.
Okay.
Now just play the video, please.
Hello.
Maybe you have heard this. Can you have seen the picture? Coco. Have you seen the film Coco? What happened there? One singer write the book, another person take the book away with the notations and sing the song. Now on this point, before the video come, I just tell, there are different publications, you must be careful before publications. I have found one journal, because I am different groups member in WhatsApp, they are proposing that I am UGC recognized, Scopus Index journal, and I have found the name also in SCI major. But the MSCI major homepage, the link is not working. I write to Scopus directly because I have some confusion. Then I found out